Indeed. Yet we shan't rest till my prize is mine once more. Now, charge!
Oh, no, you don't!
You fool!
Huh? What is the meaning of this?
Captain! Wait! Don't leave without us!
Welcome back to reality, everyone. Oh, it seems you've returned empty-handed.
Sorry, kid.
Don't be. I wish I could have done more, but there was so much interference. We're dealing with a powerful energy source. Powerful enough to call current models into question.
Hey, Chadley. I think I heard the captain call the proto-relic his treasure or something. You know anything about that?
Sadly, no. While I could offer theories, I require more data to speak with confidence. I can, however, inform you of the relic's location. Let's head there next. Condor portal confirmed. Now then, let us risk life and limb to discover the truth of this phenomenon.
Yeah! Wait, no! What happened to the proto-relic? Ain't that what we came for?
Oh, yes, of course. I seem to have gotten caught up in the excitement.
I swear. Come on, let's get this over with before the boy Wonder tries to talk us into worse. If I were a proto-relic, where would I be?
Over here! Your princess and your treasure await you! Make haste, my hero! Mwah! Mwah!
Mwah! Mwah! Does he really think we don't realize it's him?
If he does, then he's further gone than I thought.
Friends, help us! The captain is in grave danger.
And without him, we're doomed. All of us!
What do you mean?
We're nothing more than pieces in this game. Normally, we'd be stuck here, waiting on the board until someone came along to play with us. But all of that changed when the captain showed up. Ever since that day, we've been able to move around under our own power. I've never felt so alive. And it's all thanks to the captain. Without him, we're as good as dead.
So how should we handle this?
I don't think we can get the proto-relic back without the captain. Yeah, we gotta help him.
My darling hero.
Hey, hands off, Buttercup. You want to thank us so bad? Give us the Proto Relic. That, I'm afraid, I cannot do. This treasure is mine, and mine alone. Never would I allow you knaves to claim it.
Captain?
Come, my loyal henchmen. With this, none can hope to stand against us. We shall build ourselves a sprawling empire.
Hey, Captain! Well, wait for us, Captain! Where are you going?
That polygonal piece of shit. Talk about a dick move.
You hear what the cavalry said? This whole thing started when the captain showed up.
Yeah, when they gained free will. They were pretty happy about that, weren't they?
Indeed they were. I still remember the weight of the chains that bound me to Hojo's service. And the joy I felt when someone finally came along and set me free. It's no surprise he's become a symbol of hope.
Even so, we can't just abandon those guys. Never mind the Proto Relic.
Right. Speaking of which, I've reacquired its signal.
Send us the coordinates.
Thank you.
operations complete and standing by. You may proceed when ready, Cloud.
We head back in there. It'll mean going up against the captain one more time.
Fine by me. Let's rip him a new one.
Is this the captain's empire?
Many moons have passed. Far too many to recall since my search began. Yet my treasure still eludes. Naught I've gleaned but loneliness. What are you doing?
Stay back!
We won't let anyone harm the captain. Rest assured, we won't hold back.
Fine. If it's a fight you want, you got it.
Leute, wir haben Fort Condor geschafft. Jawohl!
time's up for this world. And everyone in it.
Yeah. But hey, at least we can say we went out with a bang.
We sure did. It was fun while it lasted. Thanks for playing with us, friends. May we meet again on the field of battle someday.
Well, if we can find the time.
On the same side.
Here, man. You hang on to this. Just make sure to keep it safe, all right?
Returns. Beneath the moonlight, in victory shall I revel. My Genji! Interloper!
Chadley?
None other. After analyzing the phenomena associated with your sudden disappearance, I was able to devise a way in which to join you virtually.
Virtually. Ah, no matter. Be gone, foul conjurer, or I shall make this place your grave.
Oh my! This is simply fascinating. I'm Chadley. You must tell me about yourself and about this place.
You dare demand answers of me? Such impudence! Abundant display of disrespect! Loves of wealth! Die!
What did I say?
This world will expand!
Chadley, you okay?
I believe so, yes.
Tell me I didn't dream that shit.
Correct. That was no dream, Cloud. You and I were there, together. Wherever there was, that is. I presume it was another dimension.
Nothing's ever simple.
I sense exasperation. I, however, am emboldened to solve this mystery. I only hope that you will assist me in my quest for answers.
Oh, ist das schön. Jetzt haben wir endlich Fort Conda abgeschlossen. Jetzt gibt es nur noch zwei Regionen, wo wir diese Dinge abschließen müssen. Und dann können wir uns dem Secret Boss stellen. Und dann geht es zum Finale. Ich lade die Folgen jetzt doch doch noch vor Folge 90 hoch. Damit es einfach nicht ein bisschen komisch rüberkommt. Es ist halt so, dass jede zwei Stunden einfach eine Folge kommt. Also wenn das vorbei ist hier mit diesen ganzen Bonusfolgen jetzt, was ich hier gerade aufnehme, geht es natürlich wie normal weiter mit jedem Tag eine Folge. Das ist jetzt einfach nur, weil das halt noch so Bonusfolgen sind und ich die halt noch davor noch bringen möchte. Mal habe ich das einfach so jetzt gemacht. Ich hoffe, ich finde es nicht schlimm. Aber ist es halt so. Ja, auf jeden Fall, das mit dem Piratenschatz werde ich halt sicherlich nicht machen. Obwohl, fingers crossed, aber erstmal habe ich natürlich vor, das jetzt hier fertig zu machen. Dann gucken wir mal, ob ich das noch mit dem Piratenschatz mache, weil ich habe es eigentlich nicht vor. Also für die Leute, die es nicht wissen, es gibt noch eine Nebenmission mit so einem Piratenschatz, die ich dann in Folge 90 bekommen habe. Die ist halt jetzt hier schon da. Vielleicht mache ich die, ich werde es ja mal noch nachgucken. Hab's auf jeden Fall noch nicht vor, ich habe jetzt erst mal vor, das hier zu machen. Ja, aber gut, Leute, würde ich sagen, sehen wir uns beim nächsten Mal bei Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Bis dann, ciao.